Where's the Christmas tree?
Look. Merry Christmas, Ellie.
Merry Christmas. What did Santa bring you? Are those presents for you?
What is it? Check out your presents, Ellie. Is that a bulb? Look at that. What's that? What's this, Ellie?
Open it.
What is it? What is it?
The one you tried to open the other day.
Orange tree. Ellie, open your present. What is it?
The present is the tree, guys.
Yeah.
I can play with it finally. Hey, Beaner.
Come sit on my lap.
Let's see what we got. Merry Christmas, kiddo. Look. What's this?
Good job.
It's Ninja Turtles! Half Shell Heroes, yeah.
You showing me? Thank you. Are those exciting? We'll take them out in a little bit. Hi, Snoopy. Do you want to open another present? Open that one?
Why don't you sit down?
Thank you. We'll be a starter for you here.
Sit down, buddy. Lay down.
Okay. That one?
Get it?
I think he's interested in the crinkles. Probably the last year he's more interested in the tree than in the present. Next year she'll be all about the present. Okay, kiddo, that's enough bulbs.
Bulb break. Can you hang it back on? No. No.
Icky.
Open presents. We got three more.
Three? Different?
Got a morning book? We read that one in the morning?
The Grumbly Bear is awake. What else is there in here? Oh, there's a moose. You see the moose? What else is in there? Oh, the moon. Wow, yeah. Look at all that fun stuff. Little Owl could sleep no more. He blinked his eyes open.
I love how they never show the mama, only like parts of her, like little wings and stuff.
In the other book. I was wondering how much it would be similar to the other book. It's kind of like daytime version. It looks pretty close.
You have one more present, yeah.
That's cool. Little Owl's day. Two more.
Oh.
Oh, here's this. You want to get those ninja turtles out of there, don't you?
Put them open in your present, and we'll play. Is that a bear?
Ellie, do you know what that is?
Bear Roar.
It's a puzzle. Got it. You got it. Good job. Your last present over there. Do you see it? Right down there? One last present. Not a bulb. More half shell heroes for you.
Yay!
I think you have them all now. Merry Christmas, kiddo.
Merry Christmas!
No,
I just thought of it.
First time I've done it. Excited about these, huh?
Oh, that's cool.
What?
Shows a picture of a real live one.
Oh, nice.
Look, Ellie. Bear. Bear.
That is really cool.
Fox.
Wolf.
Daddy.
Can you put that where it goes?
Where does that one go?
Put it where it goes.
Fox.
Put it right here where it goes.
Squirrel? Thank you.
Roar.
Will mommy put it where it goes? Oh, and an owl. Hoo hoo. Hoo hoo. Good job.
Hoo hoo.
Let me put it back.
Hi.
Put the owl back where it goes?
With presents before you have Christmas at your grandparents. Roar.
Bear.
Merry Christmas, baby doll. Look, Ellie.
Did Santa drink all the beer and ate most of the cookies?
There's just a couple little crumbs left.
He must have done that when he ate more. When he brought your presents.
Mm.
Cookies for breakfast.
You gonna finish Santa's cookie?
Look what's over here.
And look. Yeah, Hearst donuts for breakfast.
For breakfast. Mm. Yum, yum, yum.
Those are yummy.
Merry Christmas. Oh, you see your toys.
Oh, yeah. There they are. Got them all out for you. I was just looking. Did she? Oh. We still need to get you the helicopter. Have almost everything else.
Should we let Snoopy in? What are you barking about, dog? Where are the cookies in
raspberry glazed donut. What is that, cheesecake stuff?
Yeah.
Mm. How are you enjoying that donut, Ellie? Hey, kiddo, we forgot to tell you about your biggest present of them all. We got you a membership to the Discovery Center. Yeah. A year-long membership. You get to go there and play as much as you want.
And when we travel, you can go to other museums, like in Chicago.
Mm-hmm.
The Field Museum. That one's
supposed to be really cool. And in Louisville, I'm going to go to the museum near.
Science Museum in Louisville, and lots of museums, science and industry stuff. It's going to be pretty fun.
Ellie, do you know this is going to be your bedroom Christmas tree someday? Might be someday far in the future from now. And you're old enough not to mess with it, but... Decorated? You're a good decorator, Ellie.
To hear sleigh bells in the snow.